The art within Candyman is definitely about devolution to mirror his psychological descent.
I play the character Anthony McCoy, a young, new, flashy artist looking for inspiration.
It seemed critical that there was actual artists in the film and works that had social relevancy.
It was really important to give my best work as artist because this was a really important project.
We really want to show his early work and then the work that he makes in the film and how he's being changed, not only through his own search and journey, but also maybe by demon ghosts.
It was a very interesting, fun process to step into the mind of another person and kind of take on the character and become that painter.
I had a lot of material to actually draw from to think through what it is I could actually offer that they wanted for the film.
Much like the Candyman ghost, his ambition lies in becoming eternal.
Say his name. I dare you.